Okay, selamat kembali and welcome back. Alright, today we're gonna do again. Okay, the last time we all have ordered a lot from me. Awak pun dah banyak order daripada saya. Thank you so much. Terima kasih banyak-banyak kerana anda ingin support saya. Tak banyak pun sikit dapat duit pasar. Not much also, but little is okay lah. Can go for marketing kan Alright, so today we're gonna make another version of Mandy Rice. The last time I already show you this Mandy rice, awak pernah beli daripada saya. You all have ordered from me this Mandy rice. It's nice and beautiful. A lot of you all have already tried. There's a lot of feedback, which is very very good. You all can order from me in Singapore. In Malaysia, it's coming up soon. It will probably be in mid of December. Okay. Buat sementara sekarang kita berada di Singapura, tapi di Malaysia nanti di seluruh Malaysia, in the whole of Malaysia, you can order and we will postage it to you but of course ia akan datang pada pertengahan bulan Disember, tapi dengan harga Malaysia, bukan harga kita Singapura. Harga Singapura ikutlah harga Singapura, di Malaysia ikutlah harga Malaysia. Taklah mahal sangat pun, alright. Semua orang boleh mampu, everybody can afford. Tapi kalau nak makan, nak isikan dalam perut, semua boleh. Jangan takut. Satu paket untuk 6 orang. One paket can make for 6 people, alright. So this time round, I'm gonna make prawn Mandy udang. So come along with me, kita tengok macam mana kita nak buat Mandy udang. So we will soak this Mandy rice. As I said before, kita rendam Mandy, beras Mandy ni selama 15 minit. We soak it for 15 minutes, alright. You rinse a bit first lah, maybe 1 or 2 times lah. Awak bilas sekali dua kali and then you let it soak. Put your water, soak for 15 minutes. Awak rendamkan 15 minutes. Okay, I'm using 1 kilo of prawn. Saya gunakan 1 kilo udang. Udang ni agak besar, quite big. It's almost half of my hands already, besar sangat. Okay, so it's very nice. It's exactly 1 kilo. Okay, genap 1 kg. Okay, put in 750 ml of water. Masukkan 700 ml air. Dalam 4 cawan, to be exact lah, 4 cawan leng nasi beras ni, to be exact. Okay, to be exact is 4 cup of of the rice cup of water. Okay, put all in and put in the paste. Masukkan paste Mandy ni. Stir a bit and then you cook for 10 minutes. Awak masak selama 10 minit. The differences between the chicken and the prawn. The prawn cook faster, so I put the prawn later. Bezanya, udang ni masak lebih cepat daripada ayam. So saya taruh udang ni nanti bila dia menidih lah. In 10 minutes when you see the steam come out, I will put in the prawn. Okay, I do not deshell, I do not devein the prawn. Saya tak belah dan tak buang kotorannya. Sebab apa? Udang ni masak lebih cepat because the prawn cook more faster. So I decided to keep the whole entire prawn, alright. Anyway, you won't die lah from eating this prawn, by the whole entire prawn. Awak takkan mati lah, jangan takut lah. Orang bertahun-tahun makan berzaman. 15 minutes, you throw away the water. Awak buang air dia. Okay, just throw away all the water. Masukkan, dah menidih, kita masukkan udang dengan beras. After boil, you just put in the prawn and the rice and then you stir. Okay, then you continue with the cooking. Masak go check one time, make sure that it's completely very hot and the prawn is cooked. Saya check sekali tengok, make sure udang dia masak and then awak ratakan dia, make sure all the prawns cook everywhere. Okay, Okay, dah masak. Oh, wow, kamain cantik lagi. Look at it. So beautiful, lah. Itu dia. So, it's already cooked. Just cook, baru je masak, So, and the prawn also just cooked just nicely, alright? So, I have a bit of fried shallot. Saya ada bawang goreng sikit. Put it inside. And close for a few more minutes. Itu dia. Nasi mandi udang. Mandi rice, Prawn with mandi rice. Wow, so fabulous. All is ready, semua dah siap untuk Su. Su punya birthday today. So, it's all for Su.
Okay,
nah, Su. Ni kau punya. Dah lubang. Yang ni atuk ni. Dan ni atuk ni sini. Yang kecil atuknya. Okay, so happy birthday. Enjoy.
Okay, bye.
With your anak beranak.
Okay.
Dah jalanlah, aku tunggu apa lagi.
Nak jalan ni.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye, itu jangan goyang-goyang. Si Mandy udang. Sedap, Kai?
Sedap.
Okay, kali suruh maknya beli. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cukup menyekit makan eating session time. Oh wow, nasi mandi udang. Siapa kata nasi mandi ni tak boleh buat dengan macam-macam yang lain Who say mandi rice can only make with chicken? Can make with prawn as well, okay? So, for you all can order with me you can self-collect on the weekend, which is either Saturday or Sunday. Or if you do not want to self-collect, you can postage to your house, alright? Postage senang. Kalau awak boleh postage, kalau awak datang sendiri pun sama juga. Awak naik taxi, naik bus, naik MRT kan? Postage pun sama harga juga. Saya buatkan perkara yang sikit lebih senang sikit. But of course lah kalau kita buat postage ni, kita nak bawa, kena pergi post office, beli tu, beli ni, patah balik kan Nak buat mail, mestilah nak untung sikit, tak banyak pun, alright? But of course when you do the postage, of course I have to carry this mandi rice. It's not light, it's not lightweight, it's heavy. So gotta carry, bring to the post office and post it out for you, alright? So let's eating session time. Okay, I think you will see all the three dishes all together because the video is I cannot put so long, so I got to separate. But the makan time one time only lah because I eat all together. Alright, bila pasal si cekik ni semua sekali lah baju coklat dah cantik daripada Zara. Okay, oh wow, memang kena lah nasi mandi ni dah tinggal sikit, we left a little bit because earlier I give to Su. It's Su birthday, so I promise her that I will make for her this prawn mandi for her. So nevermind lah, once in a while it's trip people, it's okay Dan juga sayur kailan yang agak meletup ni, no need to say. I make this so many time, but this is my first video for the kailan. Bismillah dulu. Bismillah. Aduh. Dah. Meleleh. Alamak. Oh wow alamak, udang dia pun cantik kat dalam ni, just nice for it cook Look at that. Memang cantik. It's so big. Don't ask me how much 1 kilo. Market is very expensive. Our ministers here in Singapore says the market is cheap. I don't understand why. Because those that go to the market is only their mates. Kita punya kerajaan cakap pasar kat sini murah. Murah kepala bapak dia. Fabulous. Memang sedap. See when you press, it breaks that means when you do when you boil from scratch you don't use pressure cooker. You boil this for 2 hours, okay? Listen to me. You boil this for 2 hours. Whatever you cook, also meat is 2 hours or 2.5 hours. Okay. If you hantam everything all together, 2.5 hours lah. But if you cook separately like I do, it's 2 hours, and then after that you cook with the rest of the rempah for another 30 minutes. So 2.5 hours, perfect. All right. Pressure cooker, 3 beep, 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 beep. That's it. Okay. And then I try eat the mandi rice with the curry. Memang tepat pada sasarannya. Right on target. Today my eating session time a bit short because the rice so little. These few days I got cough. First I got flu, then I got cough. But I cannot get fever. Saya tak boleh dapat demam sebab saya makan life pack. I eat life pack. That's my supplement. So I cannot get fever. So at most I get cough and flu. That's why you can hear my voice a bit like Tina Turner today. Ya Allah, sedapnya. Alamak. Si padi depan mata. Someone commented on my belado hijau, on my green chili sambal, saying that too much chili is very scared, very afraid. And then the other one, the friend say too much chili you can get appendix. Then you go to the shop, you makan-makan, they all fried, they all blend everything, you also don't know what. Kan? Sometime, you need to think for yourself, right? Think before you talk, think before you ask, okay? As I say again, you may not offend me, okay? But it makes yourself look stupid. Seperti yang saya cakapkan, kalau awak nak komen yang tak dimasukkan akal, ini tak akan menjatuhkan saya, ini tak akan memalukan saya, ya. Ini in fact memberi orang lain tengok komen anda yang menyatakan anda ni bodoh. Correct. My rice almost finishing. Alamak. Makan udang dulu. The vegetables, the coriander leaf. The curry. The curry eat with white rice is fabulous. Memang sedap. Alamak. Eat more veggie. It's good and healthy for you. So, I hope you enjoy this time round. I hope to see you again on Masak Apa Masak My Style. Mam. Bye.